What's happening, people? I'm Mitch Santona, and today we're taking a look at some Combiner Wars stuff. I've got an aerial bot in front of me by the name of Firefly. If you've been following along here, I'm going to be doing all the Combiner War guys individually. The Defensor ones around the way and all of that. We got lots of fun combination stuff happening on this channel. Look at the back of the box. This dude looks a lot like Fireflight. Remember him? He was the original named guy. The theme, and I don't know, they lost the licensing and the naming and all of that stuff. But there is Superion. I did do Silverbolt. We're going to show some more aerial bots as well as some more Stunicons. We're going to have some combination videos, so stay tuned for those. But right now, let's look at this dude. Real quick, comes with a card. Calling him Fireflight because I can't take it. He's so Fireflight, it's ridiculous right now. Yeah, not bad. I mean, not bad. A little update to the old, obviously. Now this is deluxe scale, and it's not all that bad. A lot of robot bits hanging down there. A lot of robot junk folded up, but not all terrible. I you're gonna have to have a robot somewhere, so it's not gonna be as sleek as you like it in jet mode, but. You're not going to keep it in jet mode. He's going to be a limb or a robot at best, right? Or at the least. It does come with landing gear that retracts, folds up here. It does come with some accessories, too. Let's see those. Just like the Stunticons, he comes with a hand foot. So this can be either, and that's neat. So they're Scramble City style. If you know what that terminology is, that means they can go on all of the different limbs, whichever spot you want. And I believe they're ambidextrous too as well. So in other words, the thumb isn't like a left or a right thumb. It's just like a middle thumb. So that might look weird, but we'll see that later. He does come with a beautiful black pistol or rifle or a combination of the two. And that's it. You can plug this onto him someplace if you can find a little porthole. If you like, you can undersling this thing on one wing. So I don't know, maybe we get a little missile add-on pack for these guys or something in the future, or some repro labels, that would be neat. As for now, I think we need to transform. This guy is making for a wicked, sick, awesome aerial bot. I am digging it all day long. I am just absolutely adoring the Combiner War figures here. Lots of nostalgia is just smacking my face around, so I am all about these guys. This is an excellent nod to the old character. Design, aesthetic, all that stuff, lots and lots of nods. That warms my heart up pretty nicely. The face on this guy is fantastic. It looks just like his old face. And it was a tiny little square, and I love that they kept that squarish look. But yet they've got a little IDW influence in some of the design aesthetics and choices. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going with this. I'm just kind of gushing on it. How's that? It's a fun character. Really cool. A nice update. And I'm noticing that the aerial bots silhouettes are just a little bit on the thinner side than the Stunicons, who I'm finding a little bit more stocky and bulky. These guys are a little bit more sleek and, well, aerial. Let's look at some posability. Lots of ball jointage goings on all over. Lots of pivoting and ball joints all over the place. He's got a very heavy shoulder pivot here. It's nice and tight. There's a ball joint here. He's got clickety. Hear that? Clickety clackety, like that on the elbows. Nothing at the fists, but that's okay. This dude has got a waist, and that is awesome sauce. He's got a bunch of posability here in his legs as well, as you would expect. And with the addition of this transformation joint here, you can actually pose his legs in a way that you can actually almost get this guy to kneel straight down. So that's cool if that's what you want to do. You know, you grab his little sniper rifle, let's get that, and he can kneel down and kind of fire at the Decepticons from afar if that's what you like. I like it. I think it's cool. I think this is an excellent deluxe class figure. It's a good standalone figure on its own. If you don't want to get the rest of them, well, hey, grab yourself Firefly. You can get this guy at Big Bad Toy Store just like I did. And I want to just thank you guys for tuning in and watching. I'm having some fun with Combiner Wars. We're going to have lots more stuff coming your way. Take care. I will see you later. I'm Mitch Santona, and I'm out of here.